Hi, I'm Dark Mode. What you just saw is my aggressive airlock script. I call it aggressive because technically when you open a door, it will close it immediately in your face. So yeah, that's that. Installation. You need a programmable block. And you need a timer. In the programmable block, you need to make sure everything is yours. And then I mean everything. Then press edit, browse workshop, and choose the script. Check code, remember, and exit. And that's that. In the timer, you need to check the silent box and then drag this down to 1 and set up actions. Take the programmable block from before, choose run and leave this empty. Then you take the timer block and start, and the timer block again. And trigger now. Now you can start it, and we are up and running. As you can see, the script is running, the ball is bouncing, but we have no doors, no airlocks. So that's no fun. Let's change it. Doors. Doors are very easy. You just place it, and that's that. Now you have an auto-closing door. It updates the doors once every minute. If we don't want to wait for that, we can type update and press update and run. It found the door and it closed it. Simple airlocks. Simple airlocks are, like the name implies, very simple. Place two doors back to back, and that's that. If we update the script again, we now have a simple airlock. And you cannot open both doors at the same time. If you try to open this door now, the first one will close, and then it opens. Of course, this airlock is a bit lossy, since every time you use it, you will lose the air in these two blocks. But it's very tiny, so it's space efficient if you need it. The advanced airlock. It's not very advanced. It's quite simple, actually. But it doesn't lose any air, so let's place an air vent because you need it, and then we need two doors. Let's take the nice door, this door. Let's place one there and one there, and then you need to specify which one is the outside door, which is this one. You do that by adding AL to the name. You can see the script just auto-updated. I don't think it updated in time for me to type AL, so let's just check. No, it did not. If we update it again, it should find it. There we go. This has now become an advanced airlock. By finding this door that we tagged, and then looking for the closest air vent, this one, and then from there looking for the closest door, and finding this one, these three make up your airlock. Now, as you can see, it's pressurized, so when I try to open this door, it will first depressurize before opening it. And then when I try to go inside, it will pressurize again and open, like you expect from an airlock. And of course, it closes the doors automatically. Last and least, we have a little bonus feature. If you place two doors like this, you get a window. But this window is, well, now in sync, since it updated just at the right moment. And that's that. That's my script. I hope you like it. I'll see you around. Bye.